A quad-core phone loaded with an 8-megapixel camera and a 720p screen, as well as the latest, greatest version of Android, it could only be the HTC One X, HTC's latest flagship phone. With a clean and simple look, available in black or white, the HTC One X feels comfortable in the hand despite packing a 4.7-inch screen. While the design leaves us a little bit underwhelmed, the screen is simply stunning. We reckon it's one of the best out there, with incredible viewing angles, superb detail, and lively saturated colors. Despite running the latest version of Android, Ice Cream Sandwich, HTC has skinned the One X with Sense 4.0. It operates smoothly and looks cleaner and simpler than HTC handsets of old. As for the camera, the backside illuminated 8-megapixel sensor takes superb shots. It even packs in a burst mode, capturing full resolution images at 5 frames per second, and beat off competition from the likes of the iPhone 4S and the Sony Xperia S in our recent camera roundup. It also doubles up as a full HD video recorder, which has an intuitive user interface and delivers very solid results. With a front-facing 1.3 megapixel camera, you can also Skype in HD. There's 32 gigabytes of internal memory, which can hold oodles of music and movies. While the One X isn't expandable, it also comes with 25 gigabytes of Dropbox storage, so you can back up all your content to the cloud. Internet browsing's lightning fast, as is general performance, thanks to the quad-core processor. However, the one area that the HTC One X has let down is its battery life. So while it's best in class in terms of screen, processor, and camera, as it stands, HTC's new flagship is spectacular in all areas but one, the battery. In turn, we'd definitely recommend the One X, but we wouldn't quite call it a must-have.